me now, my love, my tormentor, in you.
Hey. Hey, sorry. I didn't know anybody was still here.
Looking a little worse for wear.
What do you know, old man?
Not much, unfortunately.
Are you okay?
Not in the slightest. You? Relax. Those things won't be coming in here.
Sure about that, old man?
I'm sure.
I'm not Catholic.
Neither am I. What happened to you?
Not me. Her. Sarah. Nothing could ever keep her down. She was even stronger than me.
She sounds brave.
She was. Is very brave. She has the beauty to match.
Is she still alive?
I don't know. I don't know anything anymore. As soon as I come to grips with what's going on, then I'll find her. Then we'll be together. I just miss her.
Optimist. I like that. Reminds me of myself when I was younger. Wish I could say the same for now, though. All I do is sit in this house.
Nice painting. How secure did you say this place was again?
Pretty secure.
You sure about that, old-timer?
Those things will only get in there if I let them. Trust me.
And I'm under the influence that isn't in the cards. She's still so beautiful.
Come, let's go. Please. Please, let's go. Please. 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 Sarah, please, let's go. Sorry, I didn't think I stood a chance against those things. I had one job, and that was protecting you.
Don't think you let me down, Charles, because you didn't. Those things, or whatever they are, they came out of nowhere. There's nothing you could have done. You loved me, and you loved me without fault. You were my everything, my light at the end of the tunnel. Don't lose the light.
What do I do? Please tell me.
Come home.
Be near me now, my love, my tormentor. Be near me when night time comes.